It's our new sway bar links, and today we're gonna replace it because we have a knocking noise coming from the front of the bin, the suspension, and because of the bed. Stabiliser bar links. Side is losing it, as you can see. The right side is losing it too. We tighten in the lower one. We tighten in the lower one, and when we try to tighten with the air gun, the upper bolt, the upper nut was spinning together with the bolt. So you need to use a bit like this to hold the bolt. And you can use a 24 mm wrench key to tighten one up.